They don't know better.
Matthew, chapter 7, verse 6. Keep not that which is holy unto the dark.
What is holy? What is holy is this truth, is this Bible. And Jesus, Yahushua, he's telling us not to give which is holy, this truth, unto dogs.
Me not cast yet the false before swine.
Before swine, you know? The people that come up there saying, you know, this is not the truth, this is not the truth. But we know, man, we studied, man. We home, we studied, man. We did our studies, man.
We're in the walk
of our. Yes, we're reading our books, man. We know. We know the truth, which the white men don't want to tell.
Lest they travel them under their feet and turn again and bless you.
So that's what the man did. He came up here, you know, and he turned against us. That's what he did. Because he is a dog. He is a swine.
Right now,
you know, so even Jesus was telling, cast not thou pearls before swine and dogs. So Jesus was cursing. We're doing the same, you know.
That's right. So for white man,
Jesus was cursing you.
So for white man, it's a sweat.
Now give me Matthew 15:21. No, the Most High was cursing people, man. Give not thou pearls unto dogs.
Hey, then that's what I am on.
Unto dogs, man. And unto swine. 15:21.
Matthew, chapter 15, verse 21. Then Yahushua went hence and departed into the coast of Tyre and Sidon.
Yep, the coast of Tyre and Sidon.
And behold, a woman of Canaan came out of the same coast.
Yep, so also a woman of Canaan came unto Yahushua.
And cry unto him, saying, have mercy on me, O Lord, thou son of David. My daughter is crepusy, vexed with a devil. But he answered her not.
You know, so the Lord Yahushua, he answered not the woman. And the woman was a Canaanite woman. But why would the Lord not answer a woman if they're telling you in the church that he was coming to save everyone?
But he answered her not a word.
Yeah, but he answered another word.
And the disciple came and bestowed him, saying, send her away, for she cried after us.
Yep. So Yahushua said, I don't want to talk with you. Then the disciples came unto the Lord and said, send her away. But I thought that, that Jesus was coming to save everybody.
Yes, but he was a man. But he was the Lord. But she didn't, the man pushed off from here, you know? That's why it was, yeah. But he answered and said, I am not.
But he answered and said, this is what Yahusha said, Jesus, read up. We ignorantly call Jesus, you know?
That was a disciple. And he answered and said, I am not sin, but I do the lordship of the house of Israel. But he answered and said, I am not sin, but I do the lordship of the house of Israel.
So Jesus, he came in and he divided the people, because he only came for the Israelites. He only came for the lost sheep, for the house of Israel. Jesus didn't came for your white people, you know? Jesus didn't came for your Africans. Jesus didn't came for the Arabs and the Chinese.
Nobody!
Because he only came for the lost sheep, for the house of Israel.
Only our people in Israel!
Is it for Nahama? What will we do? Why?
Matthew chapter 10, verse 5. These 12 Yahusha sent for and command them, saying.
Yep, and command them, saying. And the 12 is talking about the disciples. Yeah, so the Lord, he's going to tell the 12 disciples who to go to.
Go not into the way of the Gentiles.
Yep. The Lord is saying, go not into the way of the Gentiles. In this context of the Bible, it is really talking about the other nations. It's not talking about Israel, but the other nations.
And into any city of the Samaritans, and are ye not?
The Lord said, and into any city of the Samaritans, enter ye not. You know?
But go rather to the lost sheep of the house of Israel. But go rather to the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
Yeah. So that scripture is telling you for who the Lord came and who the Lord sent, the 12 disciples sent unto the Israelites.
Yeah, the lost sheep, it's an Israelite sheep. That's why he lost sheep, because it's double. Judah took our neighbors, America. They are the lost sheep, it's a loss.
Goedendag heren. Ik krijg meldingen van geluidsoverlast hier.
Geluidsoverlast.
Ja. Ik vind het
echt
overlast. Dus
jullie
moeten echt echt anders willen gaan staan. Jullie schijnen hier al een tijdje te staan. Ja. En dit is verboden.
Het is te laat.
Dus je moet verkassen op de tijd.
Het is te laat.
Wat is te laat?
Het is te laat. Er lopen weinig mensen. Die
wacht hoor. Ik vertel je wat. Maar nu ga je een discussie met me. Ja,
ik zeg ook niets. Het is te laat, zeg ik.
Sorry.
Ik zeg het is te laat.
Wat is te laat?
Ik zeg het is te laat bedoel ik, omdat het nu laat is. Dat is waarom we hier zijn. Misschien daarom...
Ik luister. Ik krijg meldingen van overlast. Dat betekent dat je overlast veroorzaakt. Dat is strafbaar. Dus ik waarschuw je bij deze wat. Ga even weg hier zo, om voor het optreden.
Is goed.
We kunnen met mij een discussie gaan.
Nee, ik ga niet in discussie.
Dit bedoelt hij. Omdat het laat is, dan vinden de mensen dat we overlast verzorgen. Want als het overdag is, dan hebben we overzorgen we geen overlast.
Er zijn mensen die hier wonen.
Zo goed, wat man, sop joh.
Een lekkere man, hè?
Nou, prikkelijk.
Zie je de Babylon, zo uit je sop joh. Look at the Babylon. Zo goed, wat man.
Kijk,
Okay. So,
talk to the camera.
Great thanks to the elders, you know, the elder Tahar, the elder Gabar, the elder Araimla from the car, you know.
Oh,
y'all,
Yahweh Shai,
double honors
to the elders.
Thank you to the elders. Shalom. Shalom.